Hey there, are you doing okay? My name is Robert. In this mandolin lesson we're gonna play a song called Space Oddity from the British singer, songwriter, musician, actor David Bowie. Before we start with the lesson, I want to say that we do have a website, Robert Rocks the Mandolin. There you can find playing charts, chords, written out solos, anything you need to help you with the songs you're playing during these video lessons. My wife creates all files and printable PDFs, so visit our website. Let's look at the song. There's an intro, a verse, a break, a chorus, a bridge, a break, a chorus, kind of an after chorus, a bridge, an ending part. Let's start with the intro. Play it out for you first and then we do the explanation. Here we go. That's the intro. Are we going to play that? We're starting off with an F major 7 chord. That's an F chord without the index finger. We're going to play it 2 times, 4 counts. Here we go. E minor chord, 2 times, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. F major 7 again, 2 times, 4 counts. E minor chord again, 4 plus 3 counts this time. Getting a slide, middle finger on the 9th position of the top string, pick and slide it away. And then we're getting F major 7 again, 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. E minor chord, 4 plus 3 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. And then pick the open G string. That's the step up to the verse. Rendering the first verse. Play it out for you first and then we do the explanation. Here we go. That's the first verse. How are we going to play that? Starting first line, C chord. 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. E minor chord. 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Second line. C chord again. 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. E minor chord. 4 plus 2 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Now we're getting a slide. Index finger on the 3rd position. D string. We're gonna pick and slide it up to the 9th position of the D string. Now we're getting line 3 of the verse. A minor chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're getting an A minor with a G bass. So move the index finger 1 string down. We have now an A minor chord with an open G string. 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're getting a D7 with an F sharp D chord. Ring finger, 3rd position A string, pinky, 4th position D string. 4 plus 2 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. And now we're getting a slide again. Middle finger, 7th position top string, pick and slide away. And we're entering the 2nd verse now. Play it out and then explain it. Here we go. Play that. We're starting on first line, C chord, 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. E minor, 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. C chord again, line 2, 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. E minor again, 2 times 4 counts. Line 3, A minor chord again, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. A minor with a G. 1, 2, 3, 4. D7 F sharp. 1 downstep. And we're entering the break. That's the part where the rocket is lifting off. I did an improvisation to create a kind of a sound. So here we go. Play it out and then explain it. And we're gonna play that, starting off with a C sharp minor chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're getting a D minor chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we're moving this D minor chord up to the 5th position. Complete with all open strings. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're getting line 2 of the break, a slide. Middle finger of the 5th position, D string. Pick and slide it to nowhere. And pick the open D string again. We entering the chorus. Play it out for you first and then explain it. Here we go. That's a chorus. How are we gonna play that? Starting off first line, C chord, 2 times 4 counts. E7 chord, 2 times 4 counts. F chord, 2 times 4 counts. Line 2 of the chorus, F minor, 4 counts. C chord, 4 counts. F chord, 2 times 4 counts. 3 of the chorus, F minor again, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. C chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. F chord, 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's the first chorus. And here's Joost, our movie star. Say hello to the world, Joosty. We're doing this chorus one more time again. It's 2 times after another in this song. There we go. Played in exactly the same way as the chorus I just explained to you. That's the chorus again. We're entering the bridge part. Play it out for you first and then explain it. Here we go. That's the bridge part. How are we gonna play that? F major 7, 2 times 4 counts. E minor 7, 2 times 4 counts. F major 7 again. E minor 7 again, 2 times 4 counts. Second line of the bridge. B flat major 7, index finger, first position, E string, middle finger, third position, top string. 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. A minor chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. G chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. F chord, 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're entering the break. Play it out for you first and then explain it. There we go. That's a break. Are we gonna play that? Starting off with the first line, C chord, 1 downstrim. And now we're doing an upstrim on the open strings. F chord, 1 downstrim. upstrum on the open strings, G chord one downstrum, upstrum on the open strings, two downstrums on the A chord. Sounds weird when you play it in parts, but when you play it together, it sounds. So this is the line. That's how it sounds. Second line of the break, played in exactly the same way. C, F, G, A. There we go. Now we're getting the third line of the break. F major 7, two times four counts. E minor 7, two times four counts. A chord, two times four counts. C chord, two times four counts. D chord, two times four counts. E chord, one downstrum. And now we're getting a fuzzy bass riff. We're gonna play that also. This one. And we're gonna play that. Index finger, second position, D string. Middle finger, fourth position, top string. Open top string. Middle finger, fifth position, D string. And we're gonna pick and slide it to the second position of the D string. We're entering the chorus again. C chord, two times four counts, etc. That's the chorus I explained earlier, and now we're getting a kind of after chorus. I'll play it out for you first and then we do the explanation. There we go. That's the after chorus. So we're gonna play that first line, starting with the G chord, four counts. Getting an E7 flat 9. Index finger, first position, top string, middle finger, first position, E string, ring finger, third, second position, A string, pinky, third position, D string. Four counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. A minor chord, four counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. A minor with a G chord, bass, so index finger down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Line 2 of this after chorus, D7, 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. C chord, 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Line 4 of this after chorus, G chord, 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's the after chorus. We're entering the bridge part again. Play it out and then explain it. There we go. That's the bridge part again. How are we gonna play that? First line, F major 7, two times four counts. E minor 7, two times four counts. F major 7 again. E minor 7, two times four counts. Now we're getting line 2 of the bridge. B flat major 7, four counts. A minor 4 counts, G chord 4 counts, F chord 2 times 4 counts. We're getting the ending part. Play it out and then explain it. There we go. just the ending part. Now we're gonna play that. The first two lines are in the same way as in the break. C chord, one downstrum, upstrum. F chord, one downstrum, upstrum on the open strings. G chord, one downstrum, upstrum on open strings. Two downstrums on the A chord. Line 2 of the ending part, played in the same way as the first line. Here we go. Line 3 of the ending part, F major 7, 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. E minor 7, 2 times 4 counts. A chord, 2 times 4 counts. C chord, 2 times 4 counts. D chord, 2 times 4 counts. E chord, 3 times 4 counts, plus 1. That's the whole song explained. Not an easy one to do. I hope you, you enjoyed the lesson. I hope to see you next time. Take care. Visit our website, Robert Rocks the Mandolin. Tschüss, goodbye, hardu, arrivederci, buenas noches, doorstwidanya, ref from Joost.